So almost 27 days I have campaigned across the entire constituency. I have almost walked close to 350 kilometers in the constituency. So I got to meet my electorate, I got to understand what the problems are, and I've also created a manifesto out of it, and I've really gone into people, and people have really responded well. The kind of energy, enthusiasm in people is quite clear, and I think it will be a very decisive victory here in Mangalagiri and also across the state.
How you are going to thinking that people are voting for TDP?
No, I believe it will be a very decisive victory. People are quite clear. In the last 5 years, the kind of welfare, development, companies that have come into the state have been fantastic. And of course, the party has also fought on the special status, and with it, the other 18 other commitments that need to be given to the state. So I believe it will be a very decisive victory.
You are facing one of the toughest contestants of YSRCP?
No, not really. No, 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 no. Yeah, sir.